Okay. Someone's going trigger happy over in the north. Okay, 25 left. Only amount of time. Alright. So the main battlegrounds are in this area. Gonna have to camp it out for a little bit more. All right, till 20. And your drink first. Yeah, drop. Hey, what is up, Wrecked? How's it going? Nothing much, just chilling in the middle of a... possibly in the late gameplay areas in PUBG. And also having a couple more family friends come over. Forcing me to stream late, half an hour later than usual. So, apart from that, pretty good. How about you? Hope you've been well. Just gonna sit here. Hey, reached top 20 so far. I'm still on the edge of my damn seat. Well, I also got my first couple kills during this session so far. Two kills so far. One in my first game of this session, and also. Okay, now we're. That's also I'm not really sure how I feel about this desert map. What do you think of it? To me, it's just another map. Pretty much. It's like, it has its ups and downs, much like the previous map. But that's because I only played it for like, I don't know, in the past week or so. And over the past week, I only played this game like 4 times. So I haven't got a concrete opinion about this map, at least so far. Okay. God damn it, the tension's rising so fast right now. Okay, going to have to get out of here pretty soon. in the next 1 minute 50 seconds. Okay. Alright, I made it to the top 10, awesome! Gonna have to get a move on pretty soon. Okay. Oh god, 2 kills. Holy shit. Okay, need to get out of here. Oh my god, that scared the living hell out of me for a bit there. Okay, and now I know there's a sniper at the other end of this fence. I need to find a way to. Right, top 5. Holy shit. This is gonna be the most stupidest idea I've got. Right, I'm running inside.